Good morning to everyone. Dear students, today we will discuss about the average speed. Dear student, average speed of a body can be calculated by total distance traveled by body, total distance divided by total time. Average speed of any body can be measured by the total distance traveled by body divided by the total time taken by the body. But we have to concentrate on the numerical topic. So we will discuss about all of these. First of all, there is a question. This is the point A. This is the point B. Body goes from A to B with a speed of 20 km per hour and body come back from B to A with a speed of 30 km per hour. Body goes with a speed of 20 km per hour and body come back with the speed of 30 km per hour. Find average speed. Dear student, average speed is equal to total distance upon total time. But here distance is not given. So, we can assume that distance between A to B is equal to x kilometer. Also, the distance from B to is also x kilometer. So, the distance will be the same in the both cases. Now, speed from A to B is equal to 20 kilometer per hour. We can calculate the time. Time is equal to distance upon speed. So x by 20 hour. Similarly, in second case B to A, when we come B to A, the distance is equal to x kilometer. V2 is equal to 30 kilometer per hour. Similarly, T2 is equal to x by 30 hours. From here, average speed is equal to total distance divided by total time. So total distance x from A to B plus x from B to A divided by total time x by 20 plus x by 30. 2x divided by 60, 3x plus 2x. 2x divided by 5x multiplied by 60, x to x cancel, 5 12 ja. Answer will be the 24 km per hour. That will be the average speed of the body. But dear student, here we see that distance is the same in the both cases. So dear student, if distance is equal for every two speed, कोई भी दो speed हमारे पास दी गई है, उनके लिए अगर distance हमेशा equal होता है, then average speed is equal to twice of v1 v2 divided by v1 plus v2. v1 is equal to first speed, v2 is equal to second speed. So twice of 30 into 20 divided by 30 plus 20. So 2 into 30 into 20 divided by 50, 0 to 0 cancel, 5 6 are. 6 to the 12, 12 to the 24. So answer will be the 24 km per hour. If two different speeds are given, then the average speed will be equal to the 24 km per hour. Now, dear student, if body have to go A to B, body have to go A to B. Now, body goes from A to B. Suppose this is the half of the time. Half of the time up to here with a speed of 20 km per hour. एंड नेक्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द टाइम, नेक्स्ट हाफ ऑफ टाइम विद ए स्पीड ऑफ 30 किलोमीटर पर आवर, फाइंड एवरेज स्पीड. फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ टाइम में बॉडी गया 20 किलोमीटर पर आवर से, सेकेंड हाफ ऑफ टाइम में बॉडी गया 30 किलोमीटर पर आवर से, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द एवरेज स्पीड. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, T1 इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ टाइम दिया गया, टोटल टाइम को टी मान लेते हैं, तो फर्स्ट हाफ क्या हो जाएगा, टी बाई टू हाफ. V1 कितना है 20 किलोमीटर पर हाफ, देन S1 इज इक्वल टू V1 इंटू T1, सो 20 इंटू टी बाई टू दैट इज 10 t किलोमीटर. फर्स्ट डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल इज द 10 t किलोमीटर. सिमिलरली सेकेंड डिस्टेंस इज इक्वल टू V2 इंटू T2, सो टाइम विल बी द सेम, सो 30 इंटू टी बाई टू 15 t किलोमीटर. नाउ टोटल डिस्टेंस डिवाइडेड बाय टोटल टाइम, सो टोटल डिस्टेंस 10t प्लस 15t डिवाइडेड बाय टोटल टाइम t, सो 25t बाय t, t से t कैंसिल, आंसर विल बी 25 किलोमीटर पर. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, if time is same and there are two different speeds, then average speed is equal to V1 plus V2 divided by 2. So 20 plus 30 divided by 2 is equal to 25 kilometer per hour. A, B, C, D. That is the distance x kilometer. That is also x kilometer. That is also x kilometer. Speed is 10 km per hour, speed is 20 km per hour, speed is 60 km per hour. Body have to go A to B. We have to find the average speed. आप यहां पे देख रहे हैं मैंने तीन distance point बनाए हैं. तीनों का distance equal है. आप पहले वाले से time निकाल लीजिए. Time होता है distance upon speed. So x by 10. आप दूसरे वाले से time निकाल लीजिए. x by 20. आप तीसरे वाले से टाइम निकाल लीजिए x by 60. टोटल डिस्टेंस निकालिया x plus x is equal to 3x. टोटल डिस्टेंस. टोटल टाइम निकालिया x by 10 plus x by 20 plus x by 60. टोटल टाइम आप कैलकुलेट कीजिए 6x plus 3x प्लस एक्स 10 xy 60. नाउ एवरेज स्पीड इज इक्वल टू टोटल डिस्टेंस डिवाइडेड बाय टोटल टाइम, सो 3x बाय 10x बाय 60. 60 मल्टीप्लाई में चला जाएगा, x टू x कैंसिल, 0 टू 0 कैंसिल, आंसर विल बी द 18 किलोमीटर पर हावर. सो द एवरेज स्पीड ऑफ द बॉडी विल बी द 18 किलोमीटर पर हावर. बट आप देख रहे हैं तीनों डिस्टेंस सेम है. इफ थ्री डिस्टेंसेस आर सेम एंड स्पीड इज डिफरेंट, देन एवरेज स्पीड इज इक्वल टू थ्राइस वी वन वी टू वी थ्री डिवाइडेड बाय वी वन इंटू वी टू प्लस वी टू इंटू वी थ्री प्लस वी थ्री इंटू वी वन. 3 into 10 into 20 into 60 divided by 10 into 20 plus 20 into 60 plus 60 into 10. That is equal to 3 into 10 into 20 into 60 divided by 200 plus 1200 plus 600. That is equal to 36,000 divided by 2000. Cancel, answer will be the 18 km per hour. But the condition is that distances will be same and the speed will be the different. This is the concept of the average speed, dear students. Thank you. Have a nice day.